balloon carrying 17 people crashed into a pond near Walt Disney World in Orlando this morning. Only one person was hurt in the crash. Authorities say the pilot had to make an emergency landing and attempted to land on the interstate, but landed in the retention pond instead.